come check out the Connection Games and Comics. We have the largest selection of War Machine and Hordes miniatures in the Lower Mainland. War Machine Wednesdays and Sundays, with tables and terrain to play your game.
So here we have the Khador force deployed, and here we have the Skorne force deployed.
Okay, start of this round, I'm going to allocate a focus each to Warjax. The Widowmakers are going to go first, and they're going to run, I guess. It doesn't really matter, they're just going to walk up. Take some positions in this old handy cover. Well, not cover so much.
How fast do they move?
They have Pathfinder, and they move.
Oh, they have Pathfinder.
Yeah, they have Pathfinder. That's why I wasn't really... They can go 12. It's actually, I'll tow out of the forest, so I still get it and get a little bit of extra range there. We're going to go 6 to here, and then another 3 into the forest with Ayana, and the same thing with Holt. So I've gone... Spriggan's going to run, just 8 inches. He's also going to run to about there. Dog's going to run over somewhere, doesn't really matter. Sorcerer's going to go, she's going to walk. She's going to walk over so here. She's going to turn so that she can see Winterguard, and she's going to desperate pace them. Give him +2 inches of movement this turn. She'll cast Iron Flesh on Ion and Holt because she can. It's not factious friendly. She'll just sit on 2 focus, it doesn't really matter. Winterguard will go. They will run. This guy will run about here. She's gonna go more like that. Rout meow. Rout meow. Meow.
There's only one Rocket Black guy in War Machine, and it's Siege.
Well, you could paint them black.
It's true, but there currently is only one Rocket Black guy. And these guys are already painted, they're not getting another paint.
Are there even any other black characters?
No, not that I'm aware of.
Anyway. Actually, no, there's one in Merc, and then maybe some of the Menoth guys might be, but we can't tell because they're all in masks.
That's true.
I mean, it's likely that they are.
Yeah.
There's at least some of them.
Wait, why are you saying that? All the religious folk are black?
They're from the Middle East of the world.
They live in the desert, so...
Just gonna go and give them fearless stuff. And that is Khador turn one.
Skorne, turn one. Swordsman will go. They're gonna run.
Praetorian Swordsman to move in?
Yep.
Running, I assume?
Oh, yeah. That's it for the Praetorian Swordsman. I guess Aptimus Marketh will throw up a leash. Then he will walk up 6.
You have to do that in the opposite order, but you can still.
Put it up?
Yeah, because spell slate is an action.
Makeda's gonna go. She's going to cast Road to War. Yeah. So, that costs her 3.
What does Road to War do, Steve?
It gives friendly faction non-warlock models activating in her control area, +2 movement for the turn.
Excellent.
Then she will walk up. Hang on to 3. Fury. At the end of her movement,
he advances 3 inches.
Advances 3, yep. So Titan's Lander, you're just gonna go, he's going to rile 1, then he's going to run. Actually, he might not actually be able to get all the way in. Nope, Mullet Karn's gonna go. He's going to go 10 to here, 4 to here. These Tanzlers are just gonna run.
And you said yours was a bunker?
Yeah, mine is bunker. There. Okay. So Incendiary can also, they can run up to 12 this turn. So we're gonna go, this guy's gonna run 8 to here, and then 2 inches in. This guy's going to run about 8 to there, 2 inches in. Still don't really need to be that greedy. It's probably fine. And that is turn 1 for Skorne.
Sorcerer replenishes focus.
Meh.
Not bother allocating focus. This guy's gonna forfeit his movement and just stand there because he wants to aim because it's cool, I guess. He's gonna move over here. That's gonna be like 3 and then a couple down there. And then this one's gonna be like, I'm a rebel, I'm gonna get shot in the face. At 7. Okay, so this guy is gonna shoot at this beast handler. Okay, range 14. Well in, I need a 5.
So
Miss.
Second
guy's back. Gonna shoot the same. Actually, second guy's gonna shoot at this Praetorian.
Okay.
14 inch range, we're in. I need 7 to hit. That's not a hit. Man, you Widowmakers are sucking right now. This guy is going to shoot at same Praetorian. Well in range, 7 to hit. Kills him. 1 point automatically.
Okay, you trigger vengeance.
Yeah, okay. This guy's gonna shoot at this Praetorian.
What does vengeance do?
So vengeance allows them a 3-inch move, I believe it's 4.
It's like, it's early on in your turn. This chick's in range, shooting here and you 7 to hit. That's not a hit. Ayana's gonna nudge herself over in this general direction. And Holt is going to waddle up a little bit.
Sure.
Ayana's gonna try and kiss the gladiator.
Alrighty.
I believe in range, but
you're in range.
Yep, you're in.
Okay. Magic ability is huge. Your defense is probably garbage.
12.
So you 4. That's 4 on one die. Okay.
Got 5.
Holt will shoot because he's cool like that. He's gonna shoot at that guy. 12 inch range. First. In range of the first guy, no problem. Defense 14, rat 8. So I need 6 to hit. That's a hit.
14.
Not snake eyes. Kills that guy.
Okay.
Second shot's gonna go at the current unit leader.
Sure.
Not for long, he's not. Yep, we're in range. I need a. I said 6 to hit, so 6 it is. That's hit.
Would I get anything for you drawing line through the forest or no?
No.
That's killed the.
Yep, kills him. War Dog is gonna go. He's just gonna run, which means I'll put him over here or something. Joe's gonna go. Joe's gonna fearless tough the Winter Guard and chill it out there. Sorcia will go, she'll cast Iron Flesh on them. She'll walk over here. She'll desperate pace and cast Iron Flesh on them. And she will cast Boundless Charge on the Spriggan.
Okay. What does that do?
He can charge for free, gains 2 extra inches of movement in Pathfinder when he charges. Okay, so Sorcia's done. So Wintergard are going to get a bottomly order. This guy's gonna move an inch and then 3 into the rough terrain.
Okay.
Well, up to 3, I don't know if he actually gets. This guy's gonna move 7 over about there. 7 over up there. Go up. 7. And then the standard bear will just camp out behind the objective. Like, well, not directly on it.
But... I'm gonna center on him.
Yeah, I don't think I hit anyone else. I think I just hit him.
Yeah, it doesn't.
I can't actually tell. So, I need 8 to hit because 5 on 13. I'm gonna go by the blue side. That is a hit. Armor 14, you said?
Yep.
I need a 5 kill. Thun kill.
All right.
Nutsack. This guy's gonna try and shoot this guy in the face.
Just ready to shot?
Yeah, 8 inch range, out of range, I think.
Yep, you're up.
Okay. He's gonna try and spray this guy because he can see him. He's definitely not in range of that guy, but maybe he's in range to hit the guy in front of him.
Range 8?
Yes.
Here, which one are you spraying?
I'm spraying at the guy behind that I can't reach yet.
So that's in the middle of his base. You'll hit this, 8 inch?
Yes.
I think you're up.
Like, he's going to try and spray this guy.
Okay.
But I don't want to template if I don't have to, because it's not in range anyway. This guy is going to... He's going to try and shoot this guy if you can see him. He can't.
Okay.
This guy is going to try and spray that guy, and I'm pretty sure he can see him. He also cannot. Never mind.
All right. Forrest is doing work.
This guy is going to shoot a rocket at the... current unit leader.
Sure.
And this is range 14, which is not wrong.
It's POW 12.
It is POW 12. I'm probably going to miss anyway.
Maybe.
But, I mean, that's kind of the point. I need a 8 to hit him. That is a miss. So, AoE, please. 3 inch. It's going to go as this guy. Blue is direction, red is distance.
Sure.
5, 1 inch. So, like there.
Yeah. You'll clip.
Half power of them, so 6. You said armor 14?
Armor 14 is correct, I believe, but it's
9 to kill.
Yeah, 14.
Yeah. 9 to kill. That's definitely cocked. Nope. And 9 to kill this guy.
Nope.
Nuts. Other rocket guy is going to shoot this guy.
Okay. I'm sure you're in range.
Oh, yeah, I'm just...
14 to shoot.
For the pedantry. 8 to hit. That's a hit.
Okay, you hit him.
Nothing else?
No, I don't think so. No, definitely not.
Okay. He's probably dead. He's got 12. I need nothing. I need... Okay, I did kill him. It was close, but I did kill him.
Yep.
And the last rocket guy is going to shoot at this guy, who I'm almost certain he can see. Oh, yeah. We're good.
Okay.
And we're also going range. I should do it this way.
You need a 12 to hit him directly?
I'm not trying to hit him directly.
You're like 8 plus the 4?
That's 2. It's concealment. Oh,
so 10 to hit him.
Yeah. That's not a hit.
Okay.
Blue is direction, red is distance. Direction 5, 6 inches. I don't think we can go quite 6, actually.
Well, yeah. Is it usually half the distance?
It's half the distance between us, which is 10 and a quarter. So we can go 5 and a little bit in direction 5. Okay, so that's a miss. Yeah. The demolisher is going to walk. This guy's just going to walk a couple inches and toe into the forest.
Okay.
Actually, he might as well throw. He might as well shoot a grenade because he can at this guy.
Okay. Defense 12.
I'm in range. Defense 12. Rat 4. I need 8 to hit.
Nope.
It's a miss. Deviates.
Oh, is it?
Anyway. Yeah. Direction is blue again. Direction 3.
That way.
About 5 inches. So yeah. Okay. Yeah. And then he's gonna do with second grenade launcher again. Same deal. Misses. Blue direction. 2-2.
Okay, that's... It'll half pow to both of the heavies.
I can't damage someone, I'm pretty sure. It's like a... It's a pow 5, I think. One and a half.
Gladiator's armor 19, and Karn is armor 18.
Yeah, not gonna bother. So that's it for Khador's turn.
Now, do I do my vengeance move first, or...?
I don't remember. I will check on
that. I mean, I don't know that it really matters, but... during your maintenance phase.
Okay, so maintenance phase is before control phase, and control phase is when you leech.
Okay, so then I should have done that before, but I didn't, so, oh well.
Well, I'm in different Windmire. I guess it does matter, because I think you upkeep on your control phase, so they would still have an upkeep spell on them on maintenance.
Oh.
If you had an upkeep spell.
Forest. I don't want to do that, actually. We'll just go over there. So that's it for their vengeance move.
Now you get to leech, okay, which
well,
you did.
I did, yeah.
Do you have any upkeep spells?
Negative.
Leech is an upkeep spell.
Oh, is it? Oh, and I can spend a soul to upkeep it.
Sure. What is leech on?
It was originally on
yeah.
the gladiator, so... Yeah, so she's going to cast Rush on the gladiator.
Yeah,
she will throw up Road to War. Door. And she will...
Road to War is two inches extra movement, unconditional, right?
On anything except for her.
Yeah,
it doesn't
yeah,
count on her. Yeah, she's going to do that, she's going to charge. Which might leave her probably too vulnerable. But anyway. And then the Titan Gladiator at the end of her movement. So, three. Well, I am feeding.
Okay. You can put the token down if you want.
Okay, cool. And then...
It's boosted melee attack rolls and immunity to free strikes, right?
And can't be knocked down.
Okay.
Pain Giver Beast Handlers are gonna go. We're just gonna move up.
That might be wise.
There. There.
You can't move through that one. You have to walk around it.
Yeah. 2, 3, 5. There.
Which one of these is the unit leader?
I believe it's that guy with the equipment.
Okay.
This one will try and enrage the...
There's no roll. It's just whether you're enraged or not.
Enrage this guy.
Okay. What's the range?
He's gonna make an attack.
Okay.
Boosted if as long as she's within 12 of the kid. Nope.
Woohoo!
This one's gonna attack that one.
17 defense.
My mat is 5, so I need 12 on 3 dice. 6, 7, 8, 10. Nope. The Titan Gladiator will go. He will charge
this frigate.
End up in with both of these guys. Okay, what's your
10?
10?
Yeah.
So I need 4 on 3 dice. Very hit.
Yeah.
It's boosted damage. Power 18.
Minus 3. Armor 21.
8 points.
We need markers.
Get 4. Second initial. Hits. So minus 3 on 2 dice. 5, 2 points.
Where's it go? Use a red die for the column. So you can just roll them at once if you want.
Tusk attack.
Yeah, that's gonna hit. You do get a third die for that attack roll, but yeah, you hit.
Boosted. 3 points to 3.
Is this the same power as the other ones?
No. It's one less. So sorry. 2 points to 3.
Okay.
He will buy a punchy attack.
Okay. Again, you get a third die, but you didn't need it.
Oh, yeah. This one's pow 18.
So, minus 3.
1 point to 2.
Under 2.
By attack.
You can actually just roll the same 3 dice every time, because just use the red one as the boosted die. It doesn't matter. Hits. Okay.
Minus 3. 3 points to 4.
3 to 4.
By attack.
Is this the last one, or is he...
He's got one more.
Okay.
Hits. Well,
again, just roll the 2 blue and 1.
1 point to 4.
Brutal. Brutal cortex.
And by attack. Hits.
Yep.
Chance of damage. There we go. 11 to 9. 8 points to 5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay.
Okay.
You've broken his cortex and his right arm. And you're stationary.
Everything useful.
And I'm stationary?
Yes. We're Jack 1.
Oh, okay. He's gonna charge, and I'm gonna lose 6. So I just need 5 to there. Yeah, plenty of space. I'll actually end it here. Plenty of space to clear it.
Okay.
He's going to try and charge that guy.
Which
one? Yeah, 6. Plenty. I'm so sorry. This guy's gonna try and charge that guy.
Okay, that's easy. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy.
This guy will charge that guy, so what am I talking about? Okay, doesn't matter.
Sure.
There. This guy, first attack.
11.
Need 11s. Miss. Second attack. 10. Miss. This guy, first attack.
Mm-hmm.
That's a hit.
So. Yeah, so. Tough check. He's not tough, this guy.
Yes. He did. Okay, this guy and that guy.
Mm-hmm.
That's a hit.
This is the charge attack.
That's enough.
Tough check. We're fine. Your melee attack auto hits, your second one.
Okay, so damage on this. 4 plus 9, 13.
Doesn't
this
kill
guy.
Me.
On that guy.
Yeah.
Can you see this here?
11 to hit.
That's a hit.
Mm-hmm.
That's boosted damage. 8.
Tough track
or 9?
He's not tough. Did he get attack yet?
No, he didn't.
Great.
So. 5 is probably a miss.
5 is a miss.
Second attack. That's a hit.
Barely, yes.
2 dice. That's enough.
Tough check. He is tough.
After this, Market's gonna go.
Hope he didn't.
He's gonna walk up 8. He's on the road to war.
Is he? Okay, yeah, he's controlling before that, yeah.
He's going to stranglehold your demolisher.
Okay.
Which is 10 inches. Sure, I've got enough range.
Okay.
I can use this to boost.
Yeah.
So I whip your dice. You hit. Mm-hmm. You're stranglehold.
I believe you have to damage me.
Yeah. You're, oh, okay. Well, that's a boost of damage. Your armor 25?
Yep. So pal?
11.
Oh, good job.
14. 15.
Oh, 14. No, you're right, you're right. I just can't math. Nope.
That did not happen.
No. What's my range?
You said 10, I believe.
You go 3 and a half.
Great.
3 up from there. You go there. This guy's just gonna go about there. Dude is gonna shoot. Rep 6.
4 to hit.
That's a hit.
Okay.
So it's a 3-inch AoE,
yeah.
L 12.
On my okay.
Clamshell jacket. It's
capable of dealing damage.
Okay. So it's going to be pow 6 on the knockdown guy in the front.
Okay. You need a 8 to kill him.
Shot of like what we're shooting at.
Going to 8 to kill him. Armor 13.
Okay. Well, now the dice. Mm. Yep.
Tough check. Nope. Oh, he is not it.
And then on the student in the back.
Okay.
That would be enough to kill
him. Tough check. Also kills.
He's got nobody he can take out.
Yeah. Well, this guy could, but he's already got a rocket.
Yeah. And then these two are lit on fire.
Okay.
So you get a couple of fire tokens.
They're on fire!
10-inch range. Well, within range.
Okay.
9 plus 6, 15?
Nope.
Okay.
17 minutes.
So blue is going to be direction. You want to hold that? 4 to the 3.
3 is that way.
Okay, let's.
It's gonna be here.
Okay, I think it hits, clips all three of those.
Probably.
Okay. How is going to be 6?
Does it knock down guy first?
Sure, let's go knock down guy first. How 6?
Does not kill him.
Okay. Guy behind him. 12.
12. Also doesn't kill him. You need an
swordsman. Gonna be armor 13.
You still you need the same amount to kill him.
Okay, and all three of them are on fire.
Actually, I think the swordsman is armor 14, so it would have been slightly harder to kill him. But yeah.
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Fire! Fire!
He'll try and shoot that guy.
Okay.
Okay. So this is the 3-inch. Oh yeah, very well. Out of there. I don't know if I'm within 10 though. Nope. Sure aren't.
Okay.
So I'm like right on that count. Again, where's the will be direction? 6, 3 inches to the 6.
Goes this way 3 inches. So you hit this guy. Not this guy, just this guy.
Okay, I need 8 to kill him, I think. Or to potentially kill him. That would do it.
Mm-hmm.
From...
Tough check. He is tough.
Okay, he's on fire. That's not down.
Fire.
Is that guy? This guy's going to shoot at those two guys? Yeah, I'm sure I can draw a line.
At this guy?
Yeah.
Okay, sure.
I don't know if I'm in range. Oh yeah, I'm in range.
Okay.
Good.
Probably won't hit, but...
No. Nope. So, again, blue's direction.
And this is from this guy, yeah?
Yeah. So, 6 to the 3.
That way. 6?
Yeah.
You hit this guy again.
I don't clip that guy?
No.
Okay. I need 8. That's enough.
A little cock, but whatever. He is not tough. This time.
Well, he's not on fire anymore, at least.
It's true! You spared him that agony.
This guy will shoot at Rocket Man.
Okay.
There. Very nice. He's out here. Because I have a wider base, can I see that guy?
Yeah, absolutely. You're like super easy looking at a flight to that guy.
Now, what about that guy?
You still have line of sight to that guy. It's a little harder, but.
Well, I'm gonna shoot that guy.
Okay, check range.
I am in range.
Okay, roll the hit. You're probably not gonna hit anyway, but. You don't need to hit.
Nope. So again, blue's direction.
Mm-hmm.
6 to the 2.
2 is this way, towards...
Nothing.
Yeah.
Alright, and this guy can only shoot at my own guy, so he's not going to. Shoot at him. Karn will go. 2. 4. 6. 8. Swamp him.
Okay, it's your map.
Mullet Karn's mat is 7.
Okay, do you need a 10? It's not a 10.
Miss. Second initial.
Mm-hmm. Also not a 10.
Buy an attack.
Okay. You're good at not rolling 10s.
Brutal. Buy an attack. Oh, come on.
For fuck's sake.
Buy an attack.
The strongest winter guard ever.
This winter guard's balls are so big.
Fine, one more.
I mean, I'm not saying you have to do that, but...
Well, I'm already over my fury limit anyway, so...
There you go.
There you go, that's a hit.
Probably super ultra murders him unless he's tough.
Pow 13 weapon.
Yeah, you don't have to roll dice.
Scorch!
He is not tough.
Alright, well that's... it for him. And that's Skorne turn 2.
Okay, I believe fire happens in maintenance.
Yeah.
Okay, so...
Spriggan, it happens before you get your...
The Spriggan is not on fire. The Demolisher is on fire.
Alright.
How's 12 against armor 25?
Nothing.
Okay. So this fire twin's gone. The Demolisher's gone. This guy is not on fire. This guy is on fire. Probably dead. Tough check. Oh, he's not tough right now.
Yeah, burning eight the lands.
I'm not gonna keep iron flesh.
Okay.
We'll give three focus to the demolisher.
Sure.
And none to the spring because I can't.
I got you.
You probably put a vortex in his right arm.
Yes!
Right arm is irrelevant for that, but...
Fuck that, dude.
I'm just saying, like, you kind of did the next best thing to destroying it.
We'll just give him one, actually.
Okay.
Let's try this. Joe's gonna go, he's going to give them the Winter Guard... he's gonna give them boosted melee attack rolls.
The Mazalan.
Mm-hmm. For the Mazalan! And he also gets them himself, because he's a cool guy. He's gonna walk over here, and he's gonna shoot this guy in the head. He gets his own boosted attack rolls.
Okay.
So...
defense 13.
Rat 6, I think? Yeah. I need... that's a hit.
Okay. Armor 14.
Pouch 12. So, not same guys. Yep.
Pop strike. 4.
That was a 6.
Yeah. It did. You trigger...
this guy. I was shooting at this guy.
Oh. Okay, well. Where the hell he was. He was in melee.
He was in melee with that guy. That's why I didn't shoot him.
Okay. That makes sense. Well, I guess we'll take up...
field promotion. The Winter Guard will go and get a run charge.
Sure.
So he's going to charge the guy in front of him because he can't do anything else. This guy's going to charge him.
Where did he charge from?
This guy will forfeit his movement to stand up.
Sure.
And he's in melee with this guy.
Okay.
I don't have Pathfinder, so he's just going to run. This guy's going to charge your guy that's on fire. This guy is going to charge this guy, I guess. So I can get to here with 5. Yeah. You're good to get there. Standard's gonna run, because I don't know, whatever. Yeah. And the unit leader's gonna charge your unit leader. I have 4.5 through the terrain. We're good.
Yep.
Okay, so. Unit lead on unit lead violence first. I am Matt 6, 5, 6.
Oh,
six.
You did 4 the Mogulon?
Mm-hmm.
That's why you didn't measure that.
6 boosted. That's it. It's a charge attack. Pow. 8, so I need 6, or 7, armor 15, 14, right? 7s. Okay, that's enough. I'll do that one next. Just do a revolving door of field promotions.
Pretty much, if I have to.
It's a hit, I believe.
2-2.
So
this is 5,
what's
so.
What's your armor
mat? I get to 14.
Okay, that is.
Mm-hmm. And this is a pal 8 as well. So I need 7. That's enough. Guy who didn't charge, he still has boosted attack rolls, but not boosted damage. Hits. I need a 7. Yeah.
Kills him just enough.
Rocket guy punches fire guy in the face. Guy.
Hits him. Hit.
Hits him very, very good.
He did.
Sorcerer's gonna walk. I'm gonna check my control area.
Did you guys calculate points after that, like, second round?
No one scored points.
Okay.
I am going to cast Freezing Grip at Makeda.
Okay.
That cost me 4, and I'm gonna boost the hit.
Okay, what's your...
6.
6 on 15, you need 9, I guess? That 6 looks cocked.
Yeah.
Are you... Alright, I mean...
Maybe martial third party? Is that cocked?
Well...
it's pretty cocked. No. It's in between...
Come on, roll a 6. That's not a 6. Well, fuck my life. Pop feet and shoot at you.
Okay, well, that's... I've got one fury. I can weather a hit.
I'm not gonna hit you.
Of course you will. You're Mr. Roll Bullshit Dice.
Dude, I've been... the times I hit you are when I hit you on average dice. I don't hit you on average dice when your defense 15 and my rat is 5.
Oh, good. Maybe I don't
die. You need 10 to hit.
That's bad. What did I just say? What did I just say?
All right, whatever, fine.
It happened.
Armor of 17?
That 6 was cocked. Yeah, 17.
You stabbed me in the throat. So I can shoot you again because I hit you, but this is minus 7 on the dice. It's about 10.
It's nothing.
Great. Awesome. Okay, so second shot because I hit you on the first one. 10 to hit.
Nothing.
Nope. For a second there, I thought I was going to hit again. I'm like, you're a motherfucker.
I'm going to charge Makeda with the Demolisher.
Do you have Reach?
No, but I have Bulldoze.
Oh, so you can just...
So I go here, nudge this guy 2 inches back, and then continue.
Okay.
Well, I need a 9 to hit.
That's
5. Second initial. That's a 9. Okay, and your armor 17?
Yep.
Ah, fuck, I was supposed to do Iana first. Fuck, damn, shit, fuck. Whatever. Minus 1, double. So So 8 points.
Do I want to send that to Karn? Yeah, I'm gonna send that to 8 points.
Doesn't it's
what POW is that?
16.
Do you have any other POW 16s that could potentially hit her?
No.
Yeah, I'll fire it over to Karn. So roll the.
Can you shoot as well?
Roll the number.
No, it doesn't have. Okay. It doesn't have. Column 5. Whatever. Widowmakers will go, I guess. He's gonna hit him in the face with a sword or something because that's what they have.
It's a slappy fight, by the way.
Okay. So your defense is what on the beast handler?
13.
My mat is 4, so I'm pretty sure I actually missed because I think I rolled a 7. I'm gonna shoot him. Aiming bonus, rat, 9, and roll here. It's gonna hit him. Yep. It's gonna kill him.
Okay.
Bing! Let's go shoot at that guy. Aiming bonus, so rat,
actually,
9.
This guy takes up.
He's also just dead, though.
Then that guy takes up.
Yes, sure. Okay, so the Spriggan's gonna activate because he's a big dick baller.
Sure.
He's gonna start moving, he's gonna touch you, and he's gonna bounce you off.
Can you bounce me through the forest?
Yeah, you can bounce you through whatever.
Interesting.
And he's actually... Oh fuck, he's still in melee, he can't do that. Okay, but he doesn't have to keep walking the same direction, so he's gonna walk off.
Oh, okay, and I can't make...
He's gonna step off.
Yeah, you're still stationary, so...
Well, also, he doesn't have reach, so...
I don't have reach.
You're not in melee anymore. And then he's gonna be a big dick baller and shoot at Makeda with his grenade launchers.
Yeah!
He's gonna hella miss.
Defense 19.
Yeah, so I'm gonna miss. But it's AoE, man. It's more than 19. Oh, so, no, it is.
It's 19.
It's the melee, okay. So, where's a blue die? Give me a blue die.
Yeah,
blue is direction. We're over here?
Yeah.
Blue is direction. Distance is 5 inches and goes that way, so it does nothing.
Nothing.
Second roll to hit. Doesn't hit. Blue is direction again.
4 to the 6.
It was that way. So, actually, that might matter.
It might hit something. I don't think you're hitting potato, but...
No.
You clip him.
Okay, that's yeah, not. He's not gonna do anything against him.
No,
so.
No, he's only armor 15. What's the POW?
It's 5. So.
On him the
11 or 12. Yeah, I mean, kill him anyway. Wardog's gonna go and he's gonna charge this guy. Because fuck you, you're in the way of the motherland. And he's going to roll a.
Dog's gone rabbit.
Come on, something good. No, he's obeying his master.
He hits, and
that is a hit. That's a backstrike hit, and he's gonna bite his butt off. Where the fuck's my other die?
That one.
Okay, there's.
Hey, that one.
Yeah. And it's a POW, like, I don't know, something. It's a POW 11. That's enough to kill him.
Yep. 17.
And I believe. Yeah. So he, after making a charge attack, he can make a full advance towards his warcaster. So he ate this guy's butt, and now he's retrieving it. 3.5 inches towards Sorcha.
Okay.
Now Ayana and Hope will go, and Ayana will move. I can still cast spells at a melee, so it's fine.
Yeah, but I don't think you can hit Makeda at all.
No.
Not with Ayana. Holt, yeah, Ayana, no way.
God damn it. Well.
So you kill the Widowmaker.
Whatever.
And I'm like, whatever, never
she's
mind.
She's gonna stealth Holt because, I don't know, she's there for him.
Okay. And the Widowmaker's family is
Holt,
just like.
Holt, save everything for me with your improbable feats of shooting the bitch in the face.
So what's his rat?
8, but 10, aiming bonus gives him 10.
So you need 9 to hit.
I need 9 to hit.
That's possible.
That's a hit?
Yeah!
Alright, okay.
Yeah, fuck you.
He's got POW 12.
Khador forever!
He's got POW 12. He's got POW 12.
Minus 5.
Minus 5. Come on, boxcars. That's kind of close.
So 5 points?
10 points.
Oh, yeah. Oh, jeez, that's a lot.
Second shot.
Oh, this would be such horseshit.
Second shot.
Come on!
Second shot. Come on, Holt. You can do it. I believe in you, Holt. Second shot.
Misses.
That's
no,
cocked. That's cocked.
Six.
That's cocked.
Little
come
six.
On. Come on, let's do this.
That's yeah!
Yes!
You're not supposed to take sides. You're impartial.
No, I'm not.
He plays Khador, though.
I play Khador.
Alright, okay. Don't fuck it up on the damage, Holt. Don't fuck it up on the damage.
You're minus 5.
You can do this. That's cocked. Come on, Holt. How many bucks do you have left?
6.
Well, shit. With that 1, I don't think you can do it anymore. Yes, it's only 2 points.
Alright, not dead.
Damn!
Damn it, Holt, you tried though. You tried.
So close!
It was alright, you rolled average, I'm not mad. It's alright.
Hey, you know what the funny thing is? Had you been able to hit her with Ayana, you would have killed her.
If I had been able to hit her with Sorcha, I would have killed her. Like, No.
If ifs and buts were candy and nuts, we'd all have a Merry Christmas.
Well, you know, I tried. That's the important part.
No, it's not.
Shut up.
That's really not the important
shut up.
Part.
Go.
So I will leech four from him, and then what, two from him?
Sure.
And then he potentially goes insane.
Part of my frenzy. He's like, I think his threshold's 10.
Threshold is 10. Mm-hmm. So 8 with the 2 period.
Yeah! Woo! You suck! Frenzy! No,
so he charges you?
Yeah. Well, he's already in melee, so he doesn't actually charge, but he gets boosted attack and damage rolls on his melee attack.
I guess we do that right now?
Yeah.
All right.
You hit on anything but snake eyes, probably. I don't actually know what your mat is.
You hit.
Yeah. It hits.
And it 4 dice on damage.
17 armor right now?
Yeah. I have your 4th die.
So I'm pow. Am I just pow 13? Yeah, I guess I would be.
Yeah, but 4 dice. So.
12, 16, 17.
It's minus 4.
So 13 points to 1.
13 points to 1 on the Demolisher.
And then these 2 fury falls off.
His left arm is broken.
These folks are going to go.
Okay.
I'm just going to stay within melee range of you.
You should take a lot of free strikes from them.
Jeez, this one's going to go here, not inside of melee with you, just outside of melee with both.
No, no focus.
Just engage that guy.
It's fine.
This guy will enrage.
Sure.
Mikado will go. She'll throw up rush on the gladiator. So we're going to do this part first because it's probably the most significant.
Sure.
And the gladiator's going to charge her. So he's got Pathfinder. He's
sure.
got. I'm staying out of his melee.
So you're going to need to. I don't think you can stay out of his melee and have. Oh no, you probably can. You just have to be. You have to be on that side of her base.
Yeah. So I can go like there.
You know, you have to be closer than that. He doesn't have reach.
Whatever his melee reaches.
Okay.
So that's his free charge.
Hit.
6.
Okay. He intends to hit.
I'll boost the hit.
Okay. Biffed. Okay. Yeah, charge attack.
Second attack, I'll boost the hit.
Biffed the hit. Well, fuck.
How much? You have no.
You're at plus 3 on the damage, assuming this is a fist.
Yeah, well, of course. Just 7 points.
Just take 7. Alright.
Biff.
Tusks. This is your tusks.
I'll boost the attack.
Biff.
Hits.
Ah! This one's how? 16?
15.
15 so, base?
15 base.
Okay, so you're rolling plus 1. Or plus 2. Plus 2 damage. 7 points.
Brutal.
So you only got 3 left.
Bye.
Boost, I guess.
I can't boost.
Oh, yeah, you're full?
It's 4, yeah.
Alright, well.
Biff. Yes! Sorsha, you did it. I believed in you the whole time.
So she's only got 3 health left?
That's correct.
Okay. So the incendiary, you're gonna go?
Sure.
This one's gonna go there. This one's gonna go 2.5 up to there. He'll shoot the tank gladiator in the back.
Sure.
16
down to 14 because the backstory, so plus 2.
So I'm at 6. I need 8. I'll do combined range of 2.
Okay, so.
Oh yeah, I'm down to 14. So I need 8, so I need 6.
Sure.
With 2 men's CRA.
Yes.
Hits.
Okay.
Pow 12 on the back, minus 7. No damage. On the fire. It's pow.
Well, see if a half pow kills Sorsha.
Okay.
5.
It's
armor
15,
there's no answer.
These 2 on her, or on him again.
You're already on fire. Why?
Half pow.
Okay, well, see if the half pow kills the Winter Guard also.
Yeah, okay. 7,
well,
13.
Well, unless it's like.
That'd be 13.
That doesn't kill him. He is 13 armor, so.
Okay, so I hit him.
Damage on yourself.
Minus 7. Oh.
Ah, you got it. Dealt some damage to yourself.
2 points to 2.
Mm-hmm.
And this one, what's her armor again?
15.
So I need more than 9. 9 is.
It's.
Pow 6.
Okay, yeah.
That's 10, so that's...
Point of damage.
Point of damage. On the... that guy again.
Bingle.
Well, he's going to punch him.
Okay.
Mat 7.
Sounds like 12, 13 right now.
That would hit. Well, yeah, 12. She has a 12.
Yeah, 12.
Okay, so that's a hit. Pow 11. That would be enough.
Kills 11, super dead.
We'll aim for him.
the unit banner?
This yeah. one?
Okay.
You got a lot of sight.
Yeah, you got range though. Range, though.
Yeah.
So direction, 5. Distance, 5.
It's more that way.
Okay.
So it's afternoon's market.
I don't think so. I think you're like here.
Okay.
So I don't think it's nothing.
Okay.
That's it for them.
Indeed.
So yeah, we'll go here.
Sure.
And I'll try and cast Stranglehold on her.
Okay. So
within more than enough. I'll boost the hit.
Okay.
So it's 6 on a million.
Yeah, you tend to hit.
Oh, no. 8. So I think that's... Is that everybody?
Yeah. You were on Cicada.
All right. Moment of truth. Is she on fire? Yep.
All right. Snake eyes. Roll snake eyes, Steve. I believe in you. You can do it.
Nope. Not snake eyes.
She did.
Yeah, I win a game.
I thought fire was on like 1 point, not
no, corrosion. Corrosion is 1 point.
Corrosion is 1 point. Fire is 12.
Okay, well, against the Khador Buck specifically, the fact that I could get the charge on your Jax.
I fucked up.
That was again mostly because of his mistake. Like he should have charged you first.
Also, the way you deployed too, like you made it very clear that all the Winter Guard were going to stay over kind of on that side of the field. So I had a really clear idea as to where I wanted to send all my infantry because like. You put those guys on that side, the only thing they can hurt are my infantry. So I just kind of spread out that way and...
I mean, they have Pow-10s. Like, they had a chance of actually hitting Makeda if...
I can't believe how close Holt came to killing her.
I know, right?
That was stupid.
Right?
He'd hit her twice at defense 19. That's just disgusting. I mean, that was luck, though. I mean, you know, you're expecting to miss when you're making those shots, but still... I think the Skorne box has an easier time. I think the Signar box should do better than I've been playing it. But because you have like a lot of power in the War Beasts and the infantry is really good at anti-infantry, it's not too bad. And when you're running at the Winter Guard Death Star, you don't have an option to like not clump up some. Like the AoEs are going to hit something.
Yeah.
And then the fact that they light them on fire means that your tough rolls are somewhat, not completely invalidated, but like...
Well, I mean, also, they're not tough when they make the fire rolls.
Yeah.
I think the swordsmen are really, really validated by the incendiary. Like, yeah, they're a good target, but I feel like that they tie them up so the incendiary can deal with a unit like the Winter Guard. So because the fire is really important.
The swordsmen are important. They have combined melee attack, right?
I think so, yeah.
So like they potentially put some damage on like a warcaster.
Oh no, they don't. They've got combo strike.
Okay, it's not combined melee attack.
I think they're UA.
The UA gives them a mini feat that gives them like one damage to everything, and I think it gives them sidestep. The UA is really good for them. It would have been much better than Marcus.
Yeah.
That's a thing. It's like
that's an yeah. There you go. There's an immediate.
Again, I honestly I think it's whoever designed the box was like, oh, Marcus really cool. He can cast Rush for you, and then someone didn't slap him in the head and say that's wrong.
And then the thing is, if he could cast Rush,
it would be good. It would be a fine inclusion. But it's like a 3-point solo that just doesn't do a lot.
Yeah, I mean he could have got Stranglehold off, I guess. But that's the one spell he can cast, and it's not that critical.
Well, he cast Leash for you the first turn. He saved you 3 Fury.
2. But yeah.
Sure. Either way.
Yeah, that's true. I mean, he does save Makeda some fury getting up there. But the thing is, in their early turns, the fury doesn't matter.
Yeah, I know. I know.
So it's kind of a moot point.
I'm not disagreeing that he's dumb for the box.
I still think, and you know what, honestly, I think that the Khador box is still probably better than the Skorne box, but I feel like if for somebody starting Skorne, the Skorne box is perfectly serviceable.
Oh yeah, it's fine.
Just wait, when you go and buy the UA for the swordsman and throw Marketh into the box.
Marketh's really good with other casters.
Yeah, Marketh can be better with other casters.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
It's just in this box he's not. Well, I'm glad I didn't lose 3 in a row. Like that's, to me, that's a big thing because like we're showing this to people on the internet, and I'm like, oh, Steve just sucks at this game.
I revealed my failure to do plans properly to everyone.
Well, the worst thing about this too is to me anyway is like we're showing people these games, right? And I've lost like consecutively. And there was a time where I would win the vast majority of our games, and it's just not.
Look, you were playing Legion, and I was playing Circle. It was hard, okay?
Yeah. And I was bad. I mean, I am bad, but it's easier to be bad with Circle than it is to be bad with Khador.
As we discussed, Circle is a finesse faction.
The thing is, like, when we started off, I felt like I was probably the better player because I was playing a lot more games as well. And now I don't feel that way at all. I feel like we're at least, at the most, equal. If not, you're probably a bit better than I am right now.
Hooray!
If he didn't fuck up his focus on, like, turn two, that would have been a very different game.
But the thing is, though, that's the game, though. It's like if
I did fuck up, is what happened.
Yeah.
But, No, I think that this was a. I think that this matchup's a good matchup, the Khador versus Skorne. It's a shame that we won't be able to do like more of this matchup.
This is the second time that I've demonstrated my ruthlessness playing Khador and murdering my own guys.
This one was totally not necessary.
The last one was totally not necessary because the guy was in a trench. He wasn't actually blocking line of sight. I killed him because I thought he was blocking line of sight. But it turns out Joe just shot, not Kovnik Joe, like Ivan Josevich. Yeah. Shot him in the back with a shotgun for shits and giggles.
Yeah, you know, when I failed to kill you with the gladiator, though, I was like that, I mean, it then becomes just super dicey. Because I might not have died this turn because I've got the 4 fury, but it would have been, I mean, I could have died this turn, because I was only on 4 boxes.
Yeah, I still couldn't hit, the problem was that I couldn't hit you. If you hadn't killed me that turn, what I would have done was given him a focus, well, 2 focus, actually, tried to fucking headbutt you, and then just sauntered the spring and actually charged him with a boundless charge. And, like, if you're knocked down, the spear is going to... I mean, I guess that doesn't actually work because I didn't hit you more than once, but...
I mean, what you might have been well served to do is just AoE the shit out of that melee and then hope that something sticks, because I only have 4 health.
What I should have done is not take the Spriggan and get him fucked up before he can do anything.
Incendiary won the game, though, like the fire damage. That mattered.
Well, I mean, the Gladiator did the bulk of the work. But yeah.
I think the Gladiator's so good. I think he's, I mean, for a generic beast that you get in, like...
Yeah, absolutely.
He's just really
solid. He's extremely good.
I mean, I think in this box, you kind of want Molot Karn to be, like, the big Molot Karn guy, but in this, it wasn't necessary.
Well, and also the Gladiator helps Molot Karn. He's like, I'm gonna rush you, bro.
Yeah.
I'm gonna rush you.
I mean, I could have had the positions reversed. It just happened that I figured, like, that you would retaliate and kill the Gladiator in return. Like, I thought we were gonna trade, and I'm like, I'd rather keep Molot Karn.
I feel like you should have been more aggressive with Molot Karn. Like, he got stuck behind the one guy the first, like, behind your beast handler the first time. That slowed him down a bit.
But again, the plan was, like, to trade one for one, the Spriggan for the Gladiator, and then have Molot Karn left. That was the thought process, and then... the Gladiator didn't take any damage and was still in a good position to kill your caster, so...
Yeah, but I also, like, again, like, I should have, instead of backing off here, I should have walked over here, and even if that denied me the grenade shots, woo!
Yeah, that's true.
Like, I feel like in 2 situations, you tried to do the cool thing, although, not the smart thing. The cool thing was the freezing grip.
Yeah.
The smart thing was smash...
In my defense, I thought it was the smart thing to, like, because I thought I could hit a 10 easier once, and then I'd have, like, 4 attacks to finish her off.
Yeah.
But... If it weren't for that cocked die, man, if it wasn't cocked.
Yeah, that was pretty bad.
The other thing is, like, if I had put him, like, directly in the way, you could have been like, I'm a cool guy, big dick, grand slam, fucking knock him over here now.
That's true. But yeah, no, it was a well-played game.
Holt, man, Holt. Almost did it.
For those of you watching at home, please like, comment, subscribe, and we will catch you in the next one.